morning. Oh, I'm glad you find ruining my life funny.
It's just that you're way off base.
Oh, Lincoln, of course you're our son. Why don't you sit down? It's time you know the real story of your birth. Okay, you too, Clyde.
Well, the day you were born got off to a pretty normal start. My water broke. We called Pop Pop. He came over to watch your older sisters.
I drove your mother to the hospital in Vanzilla, but not surprisingly, she broke down. The van, not your mother. And that's when things stopped being normal.
We were afraid you were going to be born on the side of the road, but thankfully, a black limo pulled up.
It knocked me over with a feather. It was the president and the first lady. When I told them what was going on, they offered to give us a ride to the hospital.
Everything was looking fine again, but you weren't a very patient baby. We weren't going to make it to the hospital. You were going to be delivered by the president until he passed out. Then the first lady took over.
What an amazing woman. She was so cool under pressure.
Of course, you had to hear that from me since you were passed out too.
That's not how I remember it.
Anyway, she delivered you right there in the limo. When we saw you for the first time, our hearts just melted.
The reason we never told you was because the president was heading to his top secret safe house in Royal Woods. No one knows about it, and no one can.
We had to sign an agreement saying we'd never discuss it.
Wow, that's amazing! But wait, some things still don't make sense. Luann said you decorated my room for a girl. It sure sounds like you were expecting one.
We already had 5 girls. We were just using the baby stuff we had.
What about the men in black suits and sunglasses that Luna told me about?
They were Secret Service.
Lori said there was a scientist in gloves and a mask.
That was the first lady. She got that stuff from the first aid kit in the car.
Okay, but what about what Lenny said? That I was carried by an eagle?
You were wrapped in a blanket with the presidential seal on it.
In fact...
Holy cow! I can't believe it! I was delivered by the first lady! I believe she's referred to as Flotus.
Lincoln, wait until you tell this story to our class. It's gonna totally blow away the story about Liam's water birth.
Sorry, sweetie, but you can't tell your class. Remember, it's top secret.
Oh, right.
Sorry about that, son.
It's okay, Dad. I'm just glad you can still call me that. Aww.
Bring it in, kiddo.
It's just too beautiful.
Clyde, that's a piece of American history.
It's great we know the truth, Lincoln, but we still haven't solved the mystery of your white hair.
True. Wait a minute. I think I have the answer.
Of course! Ron the radioactive boy! His hair turned white after that gamma ray explosion!
But he also got all those weird mutant abilities.
Fantastic!